Okay, I will tell you how to remote KLCL.
Oh, 41 KL41,
remote switch to KL 52. Now I have opened the KL52 switch. It has those part. You can ignore them and now open this one. Similar to before I remote KL52, it has two holes, and the KLCL 41 also has two holes. Use the pilot. Rotate it. I think it rotate outside. Remote this part and remote the line. You can tighten this spring so it can get out very easy. This is KL52 tail. You should go through it. Tighten it.